On this episode of Farm to Table TV, La Tour Eiffel, Tres et Mille Parte, that'd be Paris, Texas, part three to you and me, we'll be headed back out to the Farmers and Artists Market, Market Square, in Paris, Texas, where we'll check in with BFT Ranch Beef, where Dr. Paul will educate us on the difference of grass-fed beef, and his daughter Megan will talk a little bit about why they decided to market their beef at the Paris Farmers Market. While we're here in Paris, we'll go all natural with the Bingers at Paris Natural Farms, and we'll see what it's like to move out of the concrete jungle and into living the dream of market gardening. We'll get into some doc talk with Dr. Amanda Green of the Paris Regional Medical Center and discuss the health benefits of eating organic. If you've got a sweet tooth, you'll love our segment with Maggie McLean of the Quirky Bell Bakes, especially if you're looking for some pretty tasty gluten-free treats or desserts for those who are on a keto diet. And yes, it's finally time for our very first Farm to Table TV dinner, hosted by the BFT Ranch, where we'll get to enjoy some live music, break bread with our newfound friends, and spend time with family. So stay tuned to see what an amazing menu we've created from what each of the vendors here in Northeast Texas have provided for our Farm to Table TV dinner.